Stan Strapp, proud superintendent of Lindale ISD, and I'm with some very special choir students today at Lindale Junior High. And they recently competed in the Region 21 solo and ensemble contest, and our students did fantastic. So we're going to ask them a few questions about that contest.
The lady that we all performed for, that was our judge, she heard all of us and she said that she was really impressed with our whole choir in general, and that she normally doesn't do this, but that she would like to clinician us sometime to come listen to our choir, so that was really cool.
So how long have y'all been singing?
I've grown up in a really musical family, so all of my life pretty much.
Have you sung at church and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I've always been a little musical kid. My mom listens to music, so I just kind of grew up like her in a musical household. But I usually just did like talent shows,
yeah.
Or you know, like the, what is it called?
Act 7.
Yeah. I did Act 6.
Yeah. Oh, good. All right. And in high school, you get to go to the state competition. And our high school choir students did quite well. Did y'all hear that? Many of them were matrons of the state. Encourage him at the state competition.